Hi, I'm Rachel Roth with the Fairfax City Minute. Here's a look at what's happening around town. First, it's family date night. Take in a movie Friday evening at the Sherwood Center. We'll be screening Pixar's Coco at 7. The event is free, but you're welcome to bring food donations for Bright Pass, which helps low-income working families in our area. If you're looking to take in some great sports this weekend, don't miss Mason's Women's Volleyball on Friday night versus Duquesne and on Sunday afternoon versus LaSalle. All games are at the Recreation and Athletic Complex, and tickets are only $6 for adults and $4 for kids. On Saturday morning, you can get active for a great cause at the Walk for the Homeless. Registration at City Hall begins at 8:30, and the walk steps off at 9. And finally, on Saturday, you can check out bargains at the Senior Center Annual Flea Market at the Sherwood Center. This fundraising event goes from 9 until 1, and will have crafts made by the seniors and treasures donated to the market. For up-to-date information about Fairfax City events, visit fairfaxva.gov, check out CityScreen 12 24/7, and follow us on social media at City of Fairfax VA. Enjoy the weekend!